Let's start with the helmet. You remember Shadow Mew 2, right? What would happen if he were to wear Mewtwo's armor? Well, let's find out, shall we? This is what he looks like wearing it. Now, I just recently found this. I just found this picture. And I thought, why not draw him? It looks amazing. Everything about its body design is amazing. Its orange highlights. And its armor giving it a nice glow. This core on its paneled pelt. There we are. Here's his arm. His foot. Foot. Shadow Mewtwo is one of the best Pokemon in the Nintendo Switch games, and it looks like a great idea to add armor to this body of his. Plus, it's a great idea to add this guy to the roster. And done. There he is. That is how you draw Shadow Mewtwo battle armor. Just hold the ball. And done. Throw the spikes. And finished. That's how you draw Shadow Mewtwo. Battle Armor.